Hundreds of protesters staged a massive peace rally in Mizoram's Kamala Nagar today, protesting against the alleged attack on ethnic minority communities in the Chittagong Hill Tracts of Bangladesh. The peace rally taken out in Kamala Nagar under the Chakma Autonomous District Council was led by the Central Young Chakma Association. They started the march from the AstroTurf football ground Kamala Nagar and handed the memorandum to Prime Minister Modi through the SDO.
Bangladesh.